Alrighty guys, hello and welcome. I'm Steam Engineer, and today we're playing A Grave Undertaking. Honestly, I'm just gonna sit down and play through all of Miss Movie today. So, hopefully I can get ahead. But, today... tomorrow... Whatever, sometime this week.
Sly, you'd better be on your guard here. My paranormal scanners show this place is really haunted.
Alrighty. But, sorry, I keep getting distracted and interrupted. But, pretty much, I actually bought From Dust, and my friend rigged it to work on my phone. Not my phone, my computer. I was looking at my phone, I'm sorry.
Now that was very interesting.
Yes, it was, Bentley.
When you smash that gravestone, the ghost stopped moving. It must be some kind of ghost generator. Maybe if you smash them all, you'd be safe.
But yeah, I actually bought From Dust. As I said, one of my friends rigged it to work on my laptop, which is exciting, because apparently Windows 8 has this thing where you can make Windows 7 games work on it, and I didn't know how to do it, and he got it to work. So I'm super effing excited. I want to play From Dust really badly, so that's our next series after Valiant Hearts is over. I'm probably going to start recording that very, very soon. Damn it.
Whoop.
Whoop. But yeah, From Dust is our next series, and oh fuck it, I'll get it in a second. Yeah, as I was saying before I got rudely interrupted, From Dust is our next series, and I'm really looking forward to it. I saw it on Markiplier's channel, link to the playlist below, and I absolutely fell in love with it. It's an amazing looking game, and I had to get my hands on it. Oh god, no. I roasted my petunias, guys. I roasted them real good. Just like, oh! Oh, lucky. Oh, god damn it. But yeah, I'm super excited to play that game. It looked really fun when Mark was playing it. And it's one of those games where I have to play it. I have to get my hands on it. It just looks like such an interesting game that I absolutely have to try to play it. Nope, nothing. Oh, here they are. But, yeah, I've got our next series lined up, and I think you guys will like it. I really do. It seems like a game you guys would enjoy. At least I'm going to enjoy it, so. I don't know if it'll be a long series or not. It took Mark, like, 20 episodes or so to do it. But he was doing really, really slow, like, level by level kind of thing. And then some levels got split up and all that. And will you shut up, alarm? Ooga, ooga, ooga. I know. But, yeah. I'm just super excited for it. I'm looking forward to it. And I think we're gonna have a good amount of fun playing that. So. Not much has been going on this week, in case you guys are just wondering how my personal life's doing. I got a speeding ticket, which sucked, so now I'm in a ton of trouble over that. And that's actually about it. I'm on spring break right now. I did not get nearly as much work as I was wanting done. I don't know what it is, but, like, I've been, like, partially narcoleptic this week, I guess. I don't mean that in an offensive way to any narcoleptic people, but I just can't seem to stay awake. Like, even, like, 2 days ago, I actually fell asleep in this chair while recording an episode. I have, like, 3 hour footage of me just completely conked out in my chair. I probably won't upload that. I'll probably delete that, like, really soon. But, damn it. Oh, I died. I done diddly died. Ugh, my back hurts. But, yeah, as I say, I've been falling asleep everywhere. And I can't stay awake to save my life. I mean, I was wanting to get, like, a month's worth of videos done. Really? Really? You don't even swallow my blood, you just spit it out, you wasteful bastard. But, the third time, I've been falling asleep everywhere. And my goal was to get a month's worth of videos done. I have like a week. Just a moment. I'm going the wrong way. No, I'm not. It just gave it to me, thank God. You know the game is pitying you when. It's sad when a game pities you. Oh god, this one sucked. Alrighty. Like, I used to die so many times trying to get across that. Because you have to time it just right, or they're gonna get you. And I'm really happy I have a horseshoe, so if I did get nailed, it would have helped me, but. That's what you get for spitting out my blood. But yeah, I'm just moving along. Getting some videos made. Hello, Clue. Oh god, okay, I get it. Gotta kill the thing. Oh my god, that scared me. 3 for 1. And Blueski. I have missed a bunch of clues, haven't I? Damn it! Really? Ugh! You guys are seeing some bleeps today, aren't you? Are you okay, I missed one anyway, so I guess that's a good thing. Hello. Didn't see you the first time. That's probably where all the rest of my clues are. Well, I guess it's a good thing I died. That's what happens when you try and time things. All the way back here, though. Okay. Are you kidding me? I got him. Oh. So annoying. Swinging action over here. Please be like the last clue. Oh my god. Thank you, Lord. Yeah.
Press the circle to enter the
Already there, Bentley.
Okay, okay. This is kind of a guess, but try 128.
Of course, it's all the way back there.
Ruby's production facility. I'll pipe this information into your binoculcom. Use it to find breakables and clues nearby.
Sweet. We're actually running at some pretty non-laggy run. We're running like 50, high 40s. Pretty good. Cutscenes of like 60 and I just hit my computer, I'm sorry. In case you guys are wondering, I've got my pillow back here today. My back hurts. I don't know why, it just does. So I'm leaning back on my pillow. Alrighty. Well, that's it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching. And next time, we will hit up this mission over here, back here. I'll go back to it already. Actually, I'll just stop here. This is the button one, I'm pretty sure. So, alrighty, thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.